Let's go talk to the dean.
That's so pretty, but he can't keep his hands off himself.
Whoa!
Whosoever contributes coin to the cause, his sin shall be forgiven. Only unwavering faith in the power of this flame.
Any quests? No. No. Okay.
The thinking customer will see right away the best deals this side of the pond.
Come on. How far is it? 800 and some footsteps. Why is my horse ever
there? Help a poor fellow out.
Damn it!
Ain't horse and like dead? Really? You're going for the war? What happened to that building? Racing. No. Okay. We can't race yet until we got down the line. I think.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mate informed on him. Neighbour held a grudge against the one on the left, accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Seem to have lost all respect for the king. Why serve him?
What am I to do? I was born a Redanian. I won't desert. Besides, I enlisted when Vizimir was still on the throne. Now that was a good king. Wise and just. Radovid's something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Down to business.
must know why I'm here.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday, reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass?
Yes.
We'll get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
See ya.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Waiting once the Baron's men lay their hands on her.
Who will protect
her?
The
blood's from? That was the boldest bull. I thought I'd get this.
Wow, really?
You're that white one.
Okie dokie.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out. Dragged off. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
More shoes.
Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe.
Something
tells me I'm on the right trail.
Quite a few shoes.
Wonder where its wearer is.
Shoes. Wait. There's a shoe.
A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Right. Shoe.
What's he doing here? Greetings.
Away go with you go. You did pick me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes is wound up here.
Here, you did grow. Like the mushroom.
Mushrooms.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no log. Or anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Human finder on Big Suzy's cart. Suzy's big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's shoes make. Frog, pog and rog shoes make.
What use does a troll have for shoes?
You even need shoes?
Shoes is on humans it is. Shoes is once og, pog and rog. Big large trollers be. Like humans did.
Farewell.
So long. control cave must be nearby.
Find the shoemaker's tools.
You need plow and kill him.
Of course.
Tyler? Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Taylor.
Geralt, my mark in bloody years.
This hole.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend, old guy! A wheeze in soup throw!
I'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the plowing bastard. Naught but skin and bones.
And muscle.
Well, gentle trolls, our time I traveled on. You practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Tala Nogo! Tala sit! Sit us down! Tala sock cock shoesies big!
I can see you've made friends, but Tala needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Tala go! Tala shoesies mix!
But I need him.
Tala's here stay. You chooses dot. Og chooses dot not. Rug got not. Pug got not. Tala chooses make. Tala go.
Now let's all stay calm. Tala will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plain truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for them.
Shoes is pog for? And rug for?
2 pairs for each of you now, pricks.
Tala go, but back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Gotta admit, you have a way with trolls.
Ever thought of having children?
Children aren't trolls, and vice versa. Besides, witches are sterile.
Ah. You've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotting rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through? Or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? I tell you, clowns.
Life treating you all right?
Bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with me life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
Hello.
Farewell.
Yeah, I do. Most of the fucking time, thanks.
Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Cobbler thing, how'd that come up?
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. It's all about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed. Blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
What do you do
so
now?
What do you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I'm plowing calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha.
See you.
So long, Toller. And good luck.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way around that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
You better know what you're doing, or as I'll be the one in trouble as well. Are you gonna open up more quests? Really? You're not gonna open up more quests?
Slower.
Really? Fury. do that one.
Go, go. Slower. Damn, you're ugly.
Oops. Enemies are coming.
Finally met his match. Some cutthroat and Witcher, I think, gave Junior his due.
So, stay out of my way.
I'd have sailed back to Point Banners long ago if it wasn't for the skeletons.
Let me run.
One word and they'll clap you in the stars.
I need to find Philippa. Oh, heart. Really? Really, we'll see. How about no?
It's full of monsters and traps.
Hey, dear.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
But what's it to you? Who are you?
A trouble solver. A Witcher.
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
What you've learned so far?
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
until yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Good work.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at him. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
A dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon? Think you'll find something?
That could be. Not in your life.
Well, he is a witcher.
Witcher.
Some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile.
There we go.
Perfect hideout for an owl. Be a bit harder for me to move around. Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk? Maybe I can start it up. A power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it. Should work now. Hit it. Activated the portal.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait, wait, wait. You're that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Yes.
You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I'm made of stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe and Teal, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
Think Philippa's still here?
Can't rightly know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't at home.
All right. Let's get you out of here.
Told you already. No chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We have to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal. I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
I'm a witcher.
No time to argue. Give me the crystal.
Over my dead body.
Have Bye. It your way.
Foxy mutants! Dead man! Dead man! Right. Enough! I'll give you the damn crystal.
Out of my way.
Ooh. Idiot.